PYT 15 of preferred basketball. Let's get ready to rumble in the platinum jungle. You heard Big Bird. Number 16 of preferred is in. Good luck, guys. Big teams are out there. Did anybody sell, trade, or do something that they like to do, baby? If not, I'm going. Good luck.
Oh, shit. I thought I printed this.
Guys, band boxes are up next, then I'll drop whatever's left on Gala. I mean, we don't have to do stuff tonight. I know it's been a little bit of a mellow tonight, so, you know, I mean, I'm not, if you guys want to do it, we don't do it. I'm not going to pressure you guys into doing it. If you want to do it, we do it. If not, we do it tomorrow, bud. All right, good luck, freaks. Preferred. Let's see if you can see the reason why I picked this case. The line. See the line? It's just something about that line. The other ones didn't have it. But he always picks his cases with character. Good deal. I see it. Thank you. Nice, guys. Good trade. We can do that. I'll drop a filler. If we do the immaculate number break, I'll even throw a bandbox in that break. You, Aaron. Maybe not. I got you guys. Ooh, Jay Miller. Don't you be telling me to not yell. That's my thing, baby. I don't like to yell, Jay Miller. Rockets for Suns, huh? Maybe not says not. Me as the commissioner, I might have had to veto that trade. I never get involved with a trade until after it's denied or approved. Like, let me just change that on the thing here. Maybe not. 15, you do. Take the 15 for my boy Aaron, my new neighbor. Boom. Alright, and this is a purchase team, basically. Alright, guys, good luck, everybody! pulled a sick Kobe last night out of this. Poopoo. D pulled a silhouette Kobe the other day out of this. Might have picked a bad case, fellas. Nope, maybe not. Always hitting, bro. You always hit the best books. Let's see how smart you go. What team always hits the best books? All right, guys. Good luck, Chuck. Please just be Warriors. You got the Warriors? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll just show it to you now, then. Bam, baby! I love these patches, man. They always hit the good books, man. Kyle Winter! What's good, freak? Wow, Kyle. I miss you, man. Rookie book. Let's do some friggin' jerseys or something tonight. Kaminsky, Portis, Turner, and Okafor. Rookie book to 199. And let's not hold out, Fuple. Crown Royale, D'Angelo Russell for the Lakers. Any Rockets? We just started. Warriors at Cavs. Another Cavs book here. Trist Thompson. DJ Freestyle. Nick, see? There's it. Yo, wow. Oh! Oh! Oh, CeeLo. CeeLo. How about that, Prime? Look at this thing, man. This is a real patch card right here. That is unheard of, this card, man. I like it. I like it a lot. CeeLo, man. Gorgeous, man. It's got the bottom left on it, but no grade on it, but most of them don't grade anyway, but oh boy. Greg Monroe for the Bucks. Going out to Jay Wood, board member booklet. Here's another. Here's an RPA for Holmes of the 76ers to 99. Going out to Mr. Bratcher. For you, Dave. Dave for president, baby. Here's a booklet. Random between Russell Westbrook, game used material, and James Harden to 199. Redemption, R.J. Hunter, rookie silhouette. R.J. Hunter is the Celtics cloud. How you doing, Kyle? Real talk, how you doing, man? Don't ever thank me. CeeLo, this is what I'm doing, man, for you, baby. Next up, for the Thunder to 99, Payne. Booklet for the Magic. Eight way. Nice little patches in there. Nice CeeLo. Trey Lyles. RPA to 99 for the Jazz. Going out to Mojo Boy. Get him, big buddy. Booklet to 199 for the Nets. Hollis Jefferson. For the Nets, cool, Steve. Next up, how about a Jason Kidd for the New York Knicks, Fuple? Love me some J. Kidd, baby. For the Spurs, preferred boards, Tim Duncan's stat line. Gary Harris for the Nuggets to 75. Going out to Jay Long, buddy. Nice one, man. Stuff is so clean. Stuff is clean, nice. For the Celtics, Rozier. Going out. Ooh! Okafor! Rookie auto for Dave Bratcher. Jahlil Okafor, baby. Come on, Dave. Where you at, man? Where you at, Mr. Bratcher? Board members again. 9-1 rebounds for Tim Duncan. Eric Gordon for the Pelicans to 60. Going out to my brother again, J Long. J Long be partying tonight, baby, at the Platt Castle. Uh-oh. Lyles for the Jazz. Uh-oh. Now, starting guard for the Los Angeles Lakers, Magic Johnson. Fupa. Yeah, I know he's on YouTube. He's not answering, but he doesn't like me, I think. I don't know. Klay Thompson for the Warriors. 148-149. Wright for the Raptors. Get him, Joey. RPA to 99. No doubtful. For the Spurs, 8-way. Parker, Aldridge, Ginobili, Duncan, Mills, Green, Anderson, and Leonard. Kaliwini. Elsa, I love these books, man. They're so cool. For the Jazz, Hayward to 75. Jazz are doing work, Mojo. One-on-one, Carl Anthony Townsend, Kristaps. Nice. Look at everybody looking. This is a nice book, man. You got Wiggy, Towns, Mello, Kristaps. I like it. And then, don't forget, new guy Mojo, Mr. Fisher. Jeff Teagle, silhouette for the Hawks. For the Celtics, Sullinger, Isaiah, and Smart. Triple book for Cloud. Philly, again. Again, Holmes to 99. Big Aaron is on the board. Hell yeah, boy. I love it. And I don't know what you're going to have to pay me, Fupu, but it might be something. Not if you win this book of the Gasol, Calderon, and Rubio. Not if you win this book. But if this is an autoed RPA, it is not, but it's still a purple Porzingis. Upside down jersey number. Bam, baby. There, buddy. All right, one die. We only redo one or two. We're going four times for everything. It's going to be one, two, three, and four right there, like so, fellas. It's a great break. All right, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, and 4. First is the 76ers, and last is the Charlotte Hornets. Here we go, guys. 4 times 1, 2, 3, and 4. Second in is the Pacers. So this book is going out to the Hammer. Okay, next book is going to be OKC and Houston. OKC is on the left, Houston is on the right. 4 times, 1, 2, 3, and 4. OKC Thunder get this book. Next book is the Quad. Same thing. We're going to go top to bottom. First, second, third, and fourth. Like so. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second down is Memphis Grizzlies. Memphis Grizz to Tyler. And last one. T-Wolves on the left, Knicks on the right. So T-Wolves going first. Wow, Sense, I didn't even realize you hit them. I didn't even call them out. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, and 4. New York Knickerbockers get the one-on-one booklet. 86 out of 99. And that is a break. We're going to take all your guys' names, throw you in a random for the giveaway tonight. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, the Duckers. All right, Duckers on 4. Thanks for the fill, guys.